that's been one they've been very proud of. They have a lot of confidence so far.
And so far, they've split the season.
Let's have a good game.
I'm not sure, but I do know
he's doing the rainbow layup. Let's bring it up.
The competition, he comes. I mean, these two teams
pick and roll.
Same goal, and
he I lose the ball.
Really start to fly.
And the starting group for the Spurs, and it's Green in at the two spot. Here is Swing.
Pick and roll.
Indiana, he was really on his game.
Oh my God! Curry with the cheek holds. Let's get a three. Let's get back in it.
Rapid fire basketball at its best. Boom, 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 bang.
At the elbow, it's Aldridge. Cannot hit.
Aldridge, you're not listening.
Last time the net was right here, and they came out with the win.
And that last one came right down to the wire. The difference for me.
Let's try it again.
Second unit to step in and provide key minutes.
Everybody could guard me.
No good from Swim. Warriors have gone 3-4 from the field to start up the game. Curry with now guarded by Slim. Curry attacking, and he gets the bucket. And
early. Oh, boy.
Across the board, 77%.
Come on, Green, hurry up.
And they've made progress in that department from last season going into this one, guys. I mean, the numbers have improved. There's a chance he could have a big game if they don't D him up more tightly on the perimeter.
And the wide open shot from Green. From outside.
This ain't 2K15.
For San Antonio, they've gone 1-3 for the field to start this one so far. Slim and foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. And it goes on Draymond Green.
Slowly but surely.
And so he makes both from the line.
He's always been extremely reliable at the line. And today's been no different.
Up top, Curry.
What you gonna do? He caught me.
In Portland.
Wow, I'm surprised. I thought that was death.
We're gonna give it to LaMarcus.
Slim passes to Aldridge. Here is Slim. He's covered.
He
by
gave it so early.
Moskov. Just five on the clock.
Come on, LaMarcus.
And the shot is good.
Good.
You can't give him that shot. He overlooks all it takes to get him in the zone.
It's Curry.
Mozgov, move!
To get the 2 points. Curry's got
five. I tell you what, guys, it's going to be a tough day on this defense. He's got the A game rolling tonight.
Now about 3 minutes gone.
This nice pick. Open enough. Splash.
Guys, they've got to get a hand in the face.
Curry with a wide open look.
Wow. Never seen him do that in the game before.
The quarter converting at a really high percentage.
Kicks it to double.
They just know where you're going to be, man.
Pass to Slim. Spurs working the ball around now. Shoots a fader. And too long on the shot.
Stupid shot.
He has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
Harrison Barnes.
Barnes kicks to Green.
To Green.
State. Outside, Green. He dishes it to Duff.
Curry is on me.
Thompson against Green. He feeds it to Moskov. Here is Slim.
Ah.
And the shot falls short this time.
It has not been an easy quarter for him. At least offensively speaking.
Barnes dishes to Curry. Here's Green. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. And look at how the offensive approach has been going here. So Warriors leading by 4 on the floor for San Antonio. Slim, he's in.
Oh, come on. You got to guard him.
With LaMarcus Aldridge. And there's Cole Aldrich, and it's Williams at the shooting guard position.
Aldrich for three. Damn, Curry is like...
Williams at the shooting guard position. Aldrich for three. Damn, Curry is like...
In the way!
In the last matchup against the Pacers, boy, was he tremendous.
Like, I'm not even trying to be near him.
4 points, as he usually... usually does. Really not.
I'm just stuck with him.
Absolutely incredible numbers from him in a monstrous game.
Thanks for the great report, Doris. Guys, the way he carried them that night, I thought was truly incredible.
Unreal. I mean, he was...
To me, guys, is to see how much...
I can't wait for next season.
Tonight. I mean, his legs still have to be a little heavy from that last game.
Here's Fournier. He's covered by Thompson. Six to shoot. Aldridge is screened. Here's Slim. Aldridge trying to break free. No good. That would have tied.
And that's not the best of shot selection here. The defense definitely won that possession.
Yeah, I think in that case, you've got to go elsewhere with the ball.
Okay, here we go.
Rise up over the top of him when he's on.
Down low, here's Fournier.
Go ahead, Fournier. That's all you.
In that game.
Yeah, offensive rebounding to me is all about heart, the willingness to get in there and mix it up, do your work early, get to that inside position. And I didn't see any of that fight from him.
Looking at who's out there now.
Oh, man.
Oscar comes in for Cole.
Curry is really strong on my last game. Pick and roll.
Here is Slim. 5 points in the game.
Oh, they're double teaming.
Now the pass to Slim. There's the three.
Not good enough.
And another miss. He's having a really ugly game.
Yeah, about as ugly as you can have, you're right. Spurs trail by six. Outside.
Got to run to the spot.
Here's Slim. Knocks down the three ball. Curry passes to Roberts. Thompson inside the line.
If he makes that, I knew he would make that.
With this lead, they're playing confident.
They put this shit real life mode.
From beyond.
Yeah, and perimeter shots though, Greg, not really falling at a good clip here.
Come on, Moss.
I think they may have to back out of that a bit and not settle for those jump shots.
Mozgov's shot is off.
Got to bring it back. Just got to play defense.
And the way they attacked the basket in that game was unreal. I mean, after a while, the defenders seemed to just wave the white flag.
Yeah, like you said, I mean, that's what will happen when a team continues to attack the basket and come away with layups. The defense tends to get demoralized and deflated.
We're missing wide open shots, and they're making contested.
And maybe they're not the biggest or strongest players in the front court, but that hasn't limited their ability to get in there and mix it up and come up with a lot of rebounds.
Damn, they keep double teaming.
Make up for all the size and bulk they may give away to the post specialist. And really, that's how they're able to compete in there. Athleticism gives them an edge.
Iguodala outside.
Give me that.
Pushing it up now. And a dunk to finish it off. Beauty.
Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're...
Silly boy.
Hammer dance.
Well, we've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
Could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play has to build some momentum.
Spurs trail by...
That was so nice. Xbox recorded it by itself.
Slim.
And one!
The bucket's good. He'll go.
We're back in it.
For the Warriors, Williams is checked in. Crawford kicks to Childress.
Let's see what they're gonna do. He's passing it to Eagle. He's setting a pick.
From the arc.
He's taking a three. They're making everything.
Come from beyond the arc. The defense has to react quicker.
Here's Slim. And two free throws coming.
Got another foul.
Drawing the whistle on a lot of contact there.
Some nice numbers in this one for Slim. 13 point. Got two baskets from out in 3-point land.
And I'm sure they'd like to get a few more of those out of them.
And the Spurs.
I missed my free throw.
Cole Aldridge. He's checked in for Moscow. And Drew subbed in for Daniel Green. Iguodala dishes to Crawford. The rebound.
These guys are trying to make every three.
Shot's not there.
Which is cool.
Understand that. Move the basketball.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm not quite sure what his mindset or what he was thinking there. I mean,
and 101 left.
Iguodala with the ball. Gives it to Kaminsky.
Kicks to Crawford.
Crawford has it now. Iguodala for three.
Off target from outside.
This ain't 2K15. Curry's getting angry.
From the floor here in the second quarter.
I got the sippy cup.
passes to Williams. Out to the right wing. Here is Slim, guarded by Crawford.
Gonna try and get by. Ah, oh, can't.
Use the glass.
And the rebound battle split evenly thus far.
Yeah, tit for tat on the glass. Just one more.
I'm stuck in an animation.
Very closely contested.
Got the rebound anyway. Let's call the timeout. Get some energy. Oh, and we got the point. They sat me down, though.
Guys, I'm here with...
The third quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. You look at Freak in this game, he has been everywhere.
And the approach of that first half was an aggressive one. Take it to the teeth of defense. Put them on the heels. And
you... All right, Curry, let's see what you got.
Or get to the line.
And mostly he's been getting to the line, guys. I mean, he has the free throw total to show. Bumps and bruises.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for the second half of basketball. Setting the floor for the Warriors. It's the Splash Brothers, Curry and
Thompson. Let's get out of here. Let's reset.
Green of the forward set. And it's Kaminsky in at the five down low.
Post up.
Back to Aldridge.
Come on, Aldridge, that's you. Oh, we can foul Draymond Green out. That's not bad.
Change here. Roberts checked in.
Are they gonna double team again? Oh, you left me open.
And those are two teammates.
You're silly.
In rhythm, one setting the screen and the other using it.
Curry with the ball. Alley you to Barnes.
Teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor.
Pick and roll again.
It's real tight.
I lose the ball for no reason.
That could be potentially a momentum builder. And that's exactly what they play. Looks on the interior.
And Steph Curry with the foul.
Thank you.
That's his first foul. Slim passes to Dudley.
Give it to Dudley.
Green, the screen. And Dudley gets to all.
Barnes is all over me.
Mike to shoot. Green up on top.
Daniel for two.
San Antonio again missing. Warriors have gone 2-5 shooting here in the third quarter.
Close game. Center for three. Yo, they hit too many threes, man.
Completely in sync. Tremendous communication and awareness.
Aldridge left side. A 10-footer finds the
good shit.
Thanks, guys. Of the discussion was getting their offense to run through the Marcus Aldridge. Coach reminded them that he is supposed
Thompson
to...
Thompson is wide open.
Drive, Kevin.
Thanks, Doris.
And Curry is all over me.
He's got 19. There's a screen by Williams. Here's Aldridge.
Go for it. Nice.
For the rack, perfectly. Williams. Curry kicks to Thompson. Feeds it to Roberts. This is to Kaminsky. And
nice! Big boy block! Curry is all over me.
Covered by Iguodala.
And I didn't hit the shot.
Anything but his usual self this quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
A shot by Thompson. No one's around. And a great assist by Curry.
I have the sippy cup already.
Ball movement there, guys.
That's how you know it's time to retire.
The D has it.
Aldridge misses.
Tell you what, guys, he's an extremely strong finisher. I'm surprised he wasn't able to power that through the defense.
And there's the
Fournier is open. I'm open. Can't hit it.
By San Antonio. Warriors leading by four.
I need a miracle.
There's a screen. It's from the elbow. And there the Warriors now with another bucket.
Perfect.
Yeah, I like the fact that...
We got to give it to LaMarcus.
Also have to look at the fact that defender...
2K cheesing me on the defense. I can't even run.
Pass to Fournier. Here is Swim. Three-pointer.
I'm open. I can't shoot.
A shot's good from Aldridge.
Get the putback.
Thompson passes to Roberts. He kicks it to Iguodala. And it's Iguodala again.
All right, it's our turn.
Game clock separated by four.
Go ahead, LaMarcus. Shoot that. That's you.
In the tray. And it's now
a little day at the office. He's one of the more skilled offensive players.
Steph with the ball. He's holding it. Man to man.
Here's Curry. He's got 12.
Gotta be careful.
And that's not gonna go. San Antonio.
It's a close game.
Checked in for Fournier. Green.
Bogut's in the game now.
And it's Slim in for Williams.
Let's run a play for Green.
San Antonio. Slim. In at point guard. Bogut out there with Mazda.
Dudley, move! Do it!
Dudley in at the three. The small forward. It's stolen.
Oh my god!
To tie it up. And that's 2 points on the layup. Curry's got the game.
To really form point blank range. And also a size
of another three.
A
good look there. And he didn't.
I should know better.
Three of the game.
Here is Slim, guarded by Curry.
I'm losing the ball. I'm getting sucked into everybody.
Here is Slim.
Double team.
Six. A stupendous
tough shot.
Slim's got 21.
Gotta be careful.
Lay it on the line and try to bring
Curry got the ball. Oh! He's jumping. He's pumping.
Here's Curry.
Oh!
It's a basket.
Fuck!
Right now, the defense needs to do a better.
Curry doesn't want to see me successful.
He's heating up from outside.
Pass to Aldridge. To the inside.
Let's go! I got double team last minute. Game need a timeout!
Got 4 points in the quarter.
Gordon Curry. Gotta be careful because I know he'll shoot that three.
And it's a go. Great.
Thompson with the super shot.
Here's Slim.
Give me the foul. Flagrants! Not surprised.
And the officials had to smack him with the flavor. I mean, you can't let him get away with that kind of contact.
Yeah, gee, that's an easy call.
Damn, Green.
When there's that much.
It's my last game. Calm down.
Down on those sort of plays. A three ball.
I'm open enough. Get out of here.
Now it's a 5 point.
This is my last game.
We've got 123 left.
Couldn't get past the defense.
Shot is good.
No matter what the score is, his attitude has been perfect. I love his disposition. He has stayed in attack mode.
On deep. And again.
So, I started off slow.
Guarded by Kirk.
Ended off really good.
And so it's San Antonio.
Nah, it's been a blast, 2K16.
Not necessarily a runaway.
Hopefully in 17 I can make a jump shot.
Very good about it.
Let's face it, anytime you can